This is another spot where another god instructed the boy who would become shogun to overthrow his enemies. Later rulers of Kamakura came here to wash their money. A practice that still continues in the hope that it will increase your wealth.